Hey, Alex from GME Supply. Let's talk descent devices and ANSI ratings. ANSI Z359.4-13. Safety requirements for assisted rescue and self-rescue systems, subsystems, and components. While it doesn't call out descent devices specifically in the title, it does in the scope. And the other thing to note is that this standard is for rescue, not for work positioning. More on that in a second. Section 3.2.7 covers descent devices specifically. 3.2.7.1 covers descent energy and capacity for both single and multiple use devices. .2 looks at descent speed for devices like the D4 from Westfall Pro. The maximum descent speed is 6.6 feet per second. .3 and .4 cover static and dynamic strength. Finally, .5 covers general function of the device. This is where the anti-panic feature comes into play. If you apply excessive force or let go of the device completely, it will halt the descent within 6 inches. Now, back to work positioning. At the time of this video's creation, there is not a standard which covers descent devices with regards to work positioning. This doesn't make them unsafe. It just means that the standard has not been written. Devices like the D4 are great for tower work. You can descend down from the tower to work in suspension. This is only, of course, with your fall arrest in place, whether it be a rope grab on a backup lifeline or an SRL. Head over to GMESupply.com to see all tower gear, including Westfall Pro's D4. Click on the video to see our playlist featuring all other Westfall Pro products. You can hit our logo to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on that photo of the D4 to shop Westfall Pro products. Be sure to like our Facebook page and follow us at GME Supply on Instagram and Twitter.